afternoon, sir. Could we interest you in some chocolate?
Chocolate? Did you say chocolate?
Yes, sir. With or without nuts.
Chocolate? Chocolate! 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 Chocolate!
Hello, Hillwood. I'm Gigi.
And I'm Logan.
And here's what's happening at HMS.
It's September, and that means chocolate season at Hillwood.
Why sell chocolate?
Why buy chocolate? Here are some important facts about chocolate.
It takes 400 cocoa beans to make 1 pound of chocolate.
Each cocoa tree produces approximately 2,500 beans.
Research to date supports that chocolate can be enjoyed as a part of a balanced, heart-healthy diet and lifestyle.
Theobroma cocoa is the tree that produces cocoa beans, and it means food of the gods.
Cocoa is raised by hand on small family-owned farms. If you're selling chocolate, you're supporting family farmers.
Benjamin Franklin sold chocolate in his print in Philadelphia. If you sell chocolate, you're a patriotic American.
Cocoa beans were so valuable to the early Mesoamericans that they were used as a currency. It's like selling a box of money.
Worldwide, 40 million to 50 million people depend upon cocoa for their livelihood. You have to sell chocolate. Millions of lives are depending on it.
The Aztec Emperor Montezuma drank 50 cups of cocoa a day from a golden shell ice. If your chocolate melts, sell it as a drink.
Tired of wearing the same old jeans and soccer shorts? Upgrade to pajamas.
You can still buy HMS pajamas and wear them every Friday.
And that's the news.
Here's what else is happening at HMS.
Woo!
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation under God, indivisible.
With liberty and justice for all.
Honor the flag of Texas. The Texas flag honor. Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to the
Texas, one state under God.
One and indivisible.